How do you like me now?
Well, it was definitely a shocker last week on SmackDown. This man, Hardcore Holly, embarrassed by Randy Orton, but I don't think he's going to let it happen, well, two times in a row.
Not a shot. The following contest is scheduled for
one fall.
Making his way to the ring from Mobile, Alabama, weighing in at 234 pounds, Hardcore Holly.
And we're getting word now, Taz, just moments ago, a huge match was made for later on tonight. Kurt Angle's going to team with Lance Storm against Edge and the Big Balboski.
Finally, maybe just tonight, Angle will just get a piece of Edge and shut him up before Chuck is dead.
And from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 240 pounds, Randy Orton.
Well, the youngster Randy Orton has had an interesting day in Pittsburgh here at SmackDown. Check out what happened a little bit earlier today.
Hey, Randy.
What do you want, Stacy? Last time you came around, I got in trouble with Mr. McMahon.
Well, he's not here right now. And last week was last week, and this is this week. So as far as your match goes tonight with Hardcore Holly, I just wanted to wish you good luck.
Thanks.
Up with Stacy.
Stacy was just checking out that cool lettering on Orton's truck.
Oh, give me a break.
Why is it so cool lettering on?
Look at this. Hardcore Holly is going to hold the rope dope to help Orton into the ring. Hardcore wants himself a piece of these youngsters to try to teach him a lesson.
Yeah, Hardcore Holly didn't eat nothing all day. He's going to eat Orton right now.
Well, we've talked about Randy Orton being a third generation superstar. His grandfather, Bob Orton Sr., and his father, Cowboy Bob Orton. So, of course, wrestling is in Randy Orton's genes. But would you look at last week's victory as a fluke over Hardcore Holly?
Absolutely, it's a fluke. And Orton better get his grandfather, his old man, his grandmother, his Aunt Tilly, his uncle's sister. You better get everybody.
Here's a cover by Randy Orton. Hook to the leg and again a kick out. Again, Orton is surprising Hardcore Holly coming out of the blocks. And Hardcore is extremely upset about that.
Well, maybe last week wasn't a fluke.
Hardcore with a shot to the midsection, and now Hardcore Holly, who loves to beat on people. All you gotta do is watch Tough Enough 2 and MTV right after SmackDown to see what I'm talking about. And there was a shot to Randy Orton.
Yeah, Hardcore's always miserable and angry, just loves beating on people's bodies. I think that's
look at this! Orton in heaven! There's a count of two and a kick out by Holly, so close.
You know what,
and there's the Oklahoma Roll! Again, there's a kick out! And again, the Oklahoma Roll, Orton used that last week to defeat Hardcore Holly.
I think I like Orton. You know what? He beat Hardcore last week, but it didn't happen this week. Hardcore did his homework.
Yeah, Hardcore Holly not going to get caught this time. And now, in firm control of the youngster, Randy Orton.
Just beating Hardcore Holly, just ever hating everyone, and just doesn't like Orton, because he's got to get him back for last week.
You know, Randy Orton certainly should be in this tournament. It was Stacy last week, Mr. McMahon's personal assistant that got Randy Orton into this situation.
How do you figure that?
Because she came on to him, and then she blamed Randy Orton for coming on to her. It was a kick under the chin by Hardcore Holly, who is now in firm control of the youngster.
The kid just got a kiss for good luck tonight. What else you want?
And Hardcore Holly backing Orton into the corner. A shot to the chin. Orton, and there's another shot.
Hey, get out of the corner. That hurts. I wrestled Bob Holly. Hardcore Holly, that hurts. Trust me.
Oh, and another shot.
Right across the esophagus.
And Randy Orton being taken to school tonight by Hardcore Holly. He was ripped into the corner off the reversal. Orton a little too quick to come in. Catches the boot.
He's having a rough session of class.
Oh, a slam, hook of the leg again by Orton. And Holly kicks out.
All these near falls by Orton. This kid's tough.
Well, Hardcore Holly trying to put Orton away and hasn't been able to do it. And Orton blocks the right hand. And here comes Randy Orton again. Hammering away on Hardcore Holly.
Well, that's what Orton needs to do, Cole. He needs to stay on Hardcore. Don't let up on him.
Off the second rope. Oh, Orton takes Hardcore down.
That was unique.
Again. Hook of the leg. There's two, and Holly again gets the shoulder up.
There ain't no quitting Orton.
None at all. Knocked out Hardcore Holly again by Orton. He's starting to build momentum. But perhaps frustration may be beginning to set in for Hardcore.
Big flying forearm there. Look at his backdrop.
A big back body drop to Holly as well. And Orton making a great account.
No!
That's a big one.
right out.
What the hell did Holly do that for?
He's mad, frustrated, angry.
And Orton tossed over the top rope by Holly. Holly's been disqualified after the low blow.
Let's face it, for wrestling wise, the kid showed up hardcore. He showed him up last week yesterday.
Yeah, maybe hardcore Holly. No, he couldn't out-wrestle this kid, Randy Orton.
Well, I don't know about that.
Now he just wants to hurt him.
And that's just what he's going to do. And that's what the name of the game is, hurting people.
Well, where the hell's he taking it now?
I guess we're going to find out.
Enough already.
There goes the ref.
The low blow by Holly wasn't enough. Oh, not this.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. No. The Alabama slam to the steel ramp by Hardcore Holly.
Do you like me now?
Wow. Yeah, how do you like me now? I'll tell you how I like you. You're a jerk, Holly.
Well, I gotta agree with that. He kind of is a jerk. That wasn't cool.
The second match of this young kid's career, and he's treated like that.
Kid's knocked out, Cole.
He made a great account of himself, did Randy Orton. And Hardcore Holly, the jerk, had to get himself disqualified.